By the Accra Cabana last night, and a lovely young lady come and sit down in front me last night. And the way how she sitting, I could see all she knitting last night. But then this lovely young lady turn around, she tell me last night, boy, you could look until your eyeball drop out your head.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could tell me you love me, you could kneel down and beg.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could offer me money and call me honey.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could buy a Toyota, give me the key.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get. Ay, ay, ay.
I was staring, but she just wasn't caring last night. Then the bartender tell me she come from Miami last night. But every time she bent over, I could see Arizona last night. Boy, you could look until your eyeballs drop out your head.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could tell me you love me, you could kneel down and beg.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could offer me money and call me honey.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could buy me a condo in St. Lucie.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get. Ay, ay, ay.
Just as I was leaving, I ran into Evelyn last night. And she tell me she missed me, and she bust a kiss on me last night. So I said, listen, cool it, I'll be back in a minute last night. And I went back to the lady and I whispered to she softly last night. Hey, boy, darling, you could put it on a plate with peas and rice.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
You would offer me once, you would offer me twice.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
You could tell me a line with silver and gold.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
You could tell me in the winter time you don't get cold.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
And we don't look for trouble, just ask around. But when outside faces from foreign places talk about taking over, we ain't backing down. No, we ain't giving up no mountain, and we ain't giving up no tree. We ain't giving up no river that belong to we. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one corral. Land is our land now. We're gonna make it somehow. We will bend like a bow, but never break. Our fathers came here, and they lived and died here. And we are moving from here, make no mistake. Though we ain't giving up no mountain, and we ain't giving up no tree. We ain't giving up no river that belong to we. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one for us,
not a blade of grass.
We love the open country of the Rupanuni and the Essequibo, daytime or night. Though we criticize it, this is our home, we love it, and we mean to keep it, we have that right. No, we ain't giving up no mountain, we ain't giving up no tree, we ain't giving up no river that belong to me. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one grass, not a blade of grass, not one golden apple, not one jamon, not a drop of water. Wong Ping had a little shop operating in town, selling everything from razor to watch it come. I went to get a hairbrush for my girlfriend's birthday. Wong Ping leaned on the counter and he said,
"Well, if you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus. If you wanna get a very good plus, better make a show with the Chinese plus.
Chinese plus make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good floss, get a China kind. Even living with the China floss lasts a long, long time.
Lasts a long, long time.
I tell the fella he mad, I say, "Wong Ping, give me a rest. Everybody know that the English brush is the best."
Wong Ping say, "Man, you foolish man, you may have been mistaken, man. English plus 5 minutes, the damn thing break.
So if you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus. If you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus.
Chinese plus make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good plus, get a Chinese kind. Even living with the Chinese plus lasts a long, long time.
Wong Ping tells me, "Go home, take it easy, don't rush. Give your girl a shampoo and then hand she the Chinese brush. She bound to be satisfied.
I guarantee what I sell. She'll bite up your neck and scratch up your back like hell, man."
Well, if you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus. If you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus.
Chinese plus make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good plus, get a tiny kind. Even little bitty tiny plus lasts a long, long time.
All the little Chinese music for Wong Ping. Wong Ping say, "You're damn chubby young fella. You must a jungle hell man. Talking China blood, talking blood, English blood. English blood's not damn good. English blood's blaking, blaking all time. English people make very good cricket bat. English speaker make lousy blood. Only 5 minutes, blaking, blaking." "And Frenchman? Frenchman no better? Everybody say all the Frenchman a very romantic fellow. Kiss a lady hand, give a lady flowers. Chanel number 5, Chanel number 66, 67, 68, 17. Why are you laughing, boy? French blush too difficult. Handle upside down. And Japanese? Japanese all time famous all over world. Make all kind thing very very good, very very cheap. Japanese blocks no good, too cheap. Only blushing sideways. But shiny blocks. Shiny blushy blushy whole day. Never blink. What we say? Wong Ping lend me a brush for my girlfriend to try. Just like Wong Ping say, she very satisfied. A brushing she hair, but she wriggling like a snake. 2 hours straight up brushing without a break.
If you wanna get a very good blush, you better make your shoulders a shiny blush. If you wanna get a very, very, very good blush, you make your shoulders a shiny blush.
Shiny blush make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good blush, get a shiny kind. Even little bit of shiny blush lasts a long, long time.
Wong Ping lend me a brush for my girlfriend to try. Just like Wong Ping say, she very satisfied. A brushing she hair, but she wriggling like a snake. 2 hours straight up brushing without a break.
If you wanna get a very good blush, you better make your shoulders a shiny blush. If you wanna get a very, very, very good blush, you make your shoulders a shiny blush.
Shiny blush make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good blush, get a shiny kind. Even little bitty tiny blush lasts a long, long time.
You have to know how to talk to a woman if you want to get their attention. Everything is changing nowadays, they even change in love conversation. Don't tell them I love you, they say that is old-fashioned. You have to explain your feeling with original expression. So do like me, listen how to talk to your young lady. I love you like a gourmet love a frog. I love you like a drunk man love a grog. I love you like a toothpaste love a brush. Girl, I love you like a toilet love a flush.
La 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 la.
A woman is an amazing creature. She's so full of contradiction. But she is extremely vulnerable when you're using fancy expression. Don't mind if you're ugly and you have an old motor car. If you sweet talk a woman, to her you're a movie star. So take my advice, talk to your lady tender and nice. I love you like a virus, love a flu. I love you like a sauce, love a barbecue. I love you like a dog, love a lot of trees. And I love you like a drugstore, love disease.
La la la, la la la. La la la, la.
A lady had a loving husband, he buys she a new Toyota. But suddenly without explanation, she take off with the next fella. She had all convenience and the nicest house on the street. But she gone with the sweet man, because the sweet man talking sweet. So hear what I say, you better begin to sweet talk today. I love you like a plumber, love a leak. I love you like a watchman, love a sleep. I love you like a hot dog, love a bun. And I love you like a priest, love a collection. Now you may think I'm extremely foolish. foolish, but listen what I'm telling you. I experiment for myself, it ain't no cat in bag I'm selling you. But your constitution will have to be very tough, because once they hear the sweet talk, the women can't get enough. So take a lot of vitamins, turn to your young lady and begin. I love you like a tomcat love a rat, I love you like a bald head love a hat, I love you like a police love a rest, and I love you like a brassiere love a chest. I love you like a virus love a flu, I love you like a sauce love a barbecue, I love you like a dog love a lot of trees, I love you like a drugstore love disease, I love you like... If you listen to people's conversation, eventually you will have to realize la, la, la. Almost everybody sooner or later will tell you one of several famous lies la, la, la. Man, you hear them almost every day, east, west, north and south. Let me illustrate what I'm talking about. If a fella knew in a scene how he buys Penthouse magazine, because the articles are supreme, he lied. If a man in Manitoba in the middle of the winter says, you know, I love this weather, he lied. And if Joan go to bed with Joe and he said, darling, I love you so, I will phone you tomorrow, he lied. And if a rubber check come from Frank and he blame it all on the bank, he lied, he lied, he lied, that's a famous lie. When you stop and think, it's really amusing, the big, big lies that big, big people will tell. La, la, la. Sometimes you want to say, who you think you're fooling? Look at you watching me in my eye and lying like hell. La, la, la. And they know that they're lying, but they're lying all the same. And everybody play the same damn game. If some people come to visit and they spill curry on your white carpet, and you say, don't worry about it, it's alright, you lie. You forget that the 10th of May was your girlfriend's birthday, and she say, darling, it's okay, I don't mind, she lie. And if a woman going out the door saying, I am off to the store to buy one item and no more, she lied. And if a man tell you, listen mate, I make love 7 hours straight, he lied, he lied, he lied, that's a famous lie. These famous lies have been going on for many years. La, la, la. You will hear them in Baltimore and in Lisbon. You will hear them in Grand Cayman and Algiers. La, la, la. And you may find yourself one day telling famous lies. Here are some that you might recognize. You know that you are hearing a tale. If someone says without fail, I just put the check in the mail, he lied. And your ex-wife in a party with a new man, lovey-dovey, and you say, it don't bother me, you lied. In a cricket game you're joining, the ball hit your cocks on your shin,
You say I'm all right, man, and you grin, you lie. And if your woman take off with John, and you say, boy, I'm glad she gone, you lie, you lie, you lie, that's a famous lie. If a woman say, listen, Mac, I don't mind being fat, she lie, she lie, she lie, that's a famous lie. If a man in the airport swear, customs, I have nothing to declare, he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie. If a hairdresser named Andre says, I'm artistic, I'm not gay, he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie. If Clinton go on TV and say, Monica, not me, he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie.